You see this hill, man? Holy God. It's crazy. It's crazy. Hound Rally 2020. Section out of the way. 150 kilometers to go. I think they're having problems with the lip. First obstacle out of the way. Holy cow. We're in the second or third option of this gold class. That was some good single track. I didn't film it. I'm trying to save my battery for a couple of other ones that are rated kind of 4 out of 5s and 5 out of 5s. But unfortunately, we've lost our third guy. No idea where he is. He tried to pass some guys, and we don't know if he's ahead or if he's behind. So unfortunately, we are going to keep rolling. Might wait and see if, I don't know if they have check-ins at the lunch station. So we'll see. There, single track again. Oh, we just, I don't know when these trails were cut, but pretty good. Oh, that's tight. Handlebar to handlebar. All I know is we're only on route 2. There's like 11 routes. This is tight. This is tighter than the last single track we were just on, I think. Oh, handlebar to handlebar there. Yes, sir. Sweet. Holy cow! That's probably some of the... might be the tightest trails I've ever ridden right there. I think they strategically placed those trees. Rocky! Nice. Oh yeah, single track, baby. Here we go. Bike. I put the water pump upgrade in it. That video is not posted as of right now, but it will be. Seems to be doing a good job, I think. Oh, nice. That's cool. That sounds like a hill coming. Holy, okay. Oh my God. I think this is a 4 out of 5 rated trail. Maybe the 5 out of 5 will be something to write home about. Miami Beach. Oh, Nartastic. Oh my butt! Got grabbed by that tree. Oh my God. We're on the bushwhack trail. jumping. Oh my goodness, man. Oh. This is... Whoa! Holy cow, man. Thanks, buddy. Up, up, and away. Okay. Zachary's problem, up and away. Hardest trails of the day. There's a lot of people in gold class not even attempting them is what they're telling us. So we'll see. How's it looking? Oh my God. Yeah. Holy cow, man. Jeez. Holy, eh? Wow. Come on, man. Oh my God. Wow. Well, that was something else. All I'm gonna do is film. I don't know if I'm gonna get myself coming over the finish line or not here, but I wanna get the rest of this Zachary Problems trail, which has turned out to be worse than I thought. I don't like leaving a man behind, but he needs a break. And I don't know if there's a timeout on this thing, but I don't want a timeout, man. I'm finishing this. So if we wait too long, it could be. Sweet riders are probably gonna be coming through in the afternoon here shortly. Oh my God, but this is probably, maybe, so far, there's still more Zachary's problem, but maybe one of the most, to this point, rewarding things I've ever done, man. This is unbelievable. So cool. Nope. Here we go. This is probably the gnarly one. Okay. Well, listen, this was a legit race. I don't know where I would be, but I'm not winning. I'm not winning. There is no way. And I'm tired, and there's still quite a bit left, so I mean, like, this is the hardest trail I've ever done in my life. This is something else, man. Based on this, I know where I stand, which is, oh,